That is money for the future of Spider-Man. Cash money for a picture of Spider-Man. He doesn't want to be famous. I'll make him infamous. I think you're a good dude. I can kind of do his voice when he does Kane Johnson, but like he doesn't have his sneakers. That's true. Every voice. That probably explains what Virgil is in. Yeah, I remember he got the actual, for one special, for like one of his like 100K subscriber special. I think he got like, there was one Factor as well, the Factor, yeah. But that's like the main one, so the tires itself. It's not a character that already exists. But didn't he for, like the 100K special or something, get the actual voice actor for Alex Bates? There's like a thing with like the multiverse portal. That's true. Like, I forgot his name. The voice actor, Scout. Something that's been brought up. I'm calling that Michael Phelps. This is Michael Phelps, the Olympic swimmer. Oh my god, guys. That means Scout is an Olympic swimmer. I mean, the medic voice actor and the sniper voice actor also do some creepy stuff. What if I just get the person who voice acted the medic to do more assassin class? Literally just force them to borrow the medic. Because I've just been calling her medic for like the past 7 months. Not that long, because I haven't been on the server that long. Still. I would have been playing. As well as, wasn't she the assistant in, like, Pacific Rim? A lot of people like that just get nervous about that.
Elon Musk
was in Iron Man 2, and he said that he was so nervous because he never acted in a movie. And he was only in the movie for like a minute and a half. I gotta disable all the crap. The generator kill switch. Because it's worth moving while we're sitting. So many generator kill switches. I can feel the ship is already flooding inside.
What are those lines that I see on the horizon? of the song I chose already.
No.
You can already tell. Oh, yeah. Ship is going down. Everyone is going to die. I wonder how high up the water is. Pretty high. God, why is it coming in through me? What is this? It's a temperature sensor. That's where the middle door is. That's where the... I found it, guys. I found the middle door. I found this random door. Why is it flooding into the temperature sensor? It's flowing into the temperature sensor. We're screwed. Meltdown. Oh look, it's a modular engine temperature sensor. Oh god, we're not gonna know if we're about to go meltdown. Oh god, oh fuck. Thank you.
no, it actually is. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, that wasn't supposed to happen. Oh god.
Alright, yeah, that's fitting, I guess.
Oh no, now my avatar is underwater, so... water. Swing them out. Swing them out. Why is it like base fixed? God, that's insane. Water's probably accelerating. Flooding, rather. God, it's like hitting it right on the side. So it's just pushing it right onto the starboard side. I forgot one trivial thing about these lifeboats. You can't launch them with magnets. You have to manually disconnect the wires. I pushed it too far. I shouldn't have done that. I pushed it too far. I went too far. Oh god, I went too far. I went too far! Well, looks like Poseidon Adventure 2 is on. Because the holes that started the flooding are rising out of the water. The ship is flipping on its... It's going upside down. This isn't good. Thank you.
no, it's all under. The whole ship is screwed. Upside down. Thank you. lifeboats seem to have made it to the surface. Oh no, it's definitely still sinking.
Ooh, that's not good! Generator. Oh, that generator blew. I guess that's why we had the fire equipment. Thank you.
lot more sense than the females you find in Walmart on the side. Oh, maybe it's going to get its way out. Swamped. It's out. Well, yeah. Oh, I didn't mean to. Oh, I didn't mean to stream. I stopped the stream.